It's Madden NFL 23, and we'll see Drew Lock. Got his reps in a week ago, over 400 yards through the air. It's the Seahawks and the Lions, next on Madden Football.
First opened in 2002, there's a look inside Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, the Motor City. Today, it's week four, and we've got what should be a great one here between the Seattle Seahawks and the Detroit Lions. Along with Charles Davis, Hopred, and Gordon, and Charles, we look at this Lions team entering play. They come in feeling good after back-to-back victories. Meanwhile, for our visitors, the Seahawks, we're in October now, so everything, everybody should be coming into form, shouldn't they?
They really should, and what you have now is a full routine established about what you want to get done and full focus on the season.
First down, Brown. And connecting here. On the ground, it's Swift to start the drive. And he works his way forward to pick up 4 yards there. Second down. They'll come up second and six now from the 24. Off play action, Brown. That's caught by the big tight end, T.J. Hockenson. Touchdown! T.J. Hockenson, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Lions post the first points of the ballgame as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Boy, Charles, this offense is just so explosive. They lead the league in scoring, and another example of just how good they are right there. Again, he'll drop the throw. And in for the Lions, touchdown. DJ Chark, as the first half is winding down. And the Lions will extend their lead here just before halftime. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here. So here are the Lions to take over. They've won two straight. Brown. And that'll be caught. It's St. Brown. And he'll be pulled down, and now a late flag will come with it. And that's in the area of the face mask, I think. So a big penalty there on the face mask leads to first and 10. The middle, it's Williams. And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone. Another strong gain on the last two plays.
Taking their time and making it work.
And they'll let the fullback try and take him home. And he's going to take it in for a Lion touchdown. Jason Kabumba, his first touchdown on. And the Lions take a three-touchdown lead.
Partner, they had a good lead as they went in at the half, and they came out here in the second half. Like moving the football.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. Brown from the gun on third down. That's going to be complete on the sideline, but, you know, that throw left him no room to run, and the good footwork nearly all for naught.
Right now, you're shaking hands with your teammate, you're hugging him, give him a little dap. It's been a big, big performance for them. Now you just don't get careless, take care of the ball on the way out.
Touchdown, Detroit! DeAndre Swift with his ninth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Lions are closing in on a third straight win as they widen the gap further here in the fourth quarter.
I know it should keep the focus and the spotlight on the hero that just scored, but tackling's been an issue for this defense all game long. I can't set that aside. We just saw it again here. Missed tackles leads to a close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
And some space here. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. Jamal Williams, 57 yards. And the Lions start to open this lead even wider here in the fourth.
I guess when you look back on it, it was just a matter of time until he popped a big one like that. And, you know, at halftime, you and I discussed it. They'd done a nice job on him in the first half. But there were a couple of occasions where it felt like he might wiggle out of traffic and take it.
And they take a knee. Charles, when you look at the stat sheet, you realize that both sides of the ball were so dominant in this game.